Protesters packed up their tents and sleeping bags overnight, leaving a number of signs behind and a large metal sculpture called Heart of the Beast. And while the signs say they've been silenced, the protesters were refusing to talk to media this morning. The decampment comes hours after protesters vowed to defy the Court of Queen's Bench injunction obtained by the city ordering them out of Olympic Plaza. The court order was scheduled to take effect at 2 o'clock. Rick Donkers, CalgaryHerald.com.